Good evening and welcome to the Whisky Lover Society with me, Gert Retief, and of course, Rufy, overseeing this whisky tasting. Well, she doesn't really look much interested in it. I did give her a nose, and while she scoffed at the nose, definitely not her favorite whisky. Yeah, what am I talking about? I'm talking about Michter's Sour Mash, 43% ABV, American whisky, whisky with an E. So last night I went through all of my sample boxes, found a couple that I haven't even tried yet, and this one caught my attention, the Michter's. I've tried a couple of them, enjoyed them. It's just a nice whiskey. It's a friendly whiskey. It's a sweet whiskey. It's sticking all the right boxes for me. So yeah, here it is, picked it out, and quite looking forward to it. Lovely color, especially with a little bit of a Belgium sun. Been raining the last 2 days. Before that, we were cooking. It was 32 degrees. Unbearably hot. Now all of a sudden we have this nice cool weather, and I'm kind of enjoying the sun, enjoying a nice whiskey in my holiday time. So it's nice to just to sit back, relax, forget about work, forget about the rush hour, forget about life a little bit, and do a little bit of day drinking. Like one should when you are on your holidays or over a nice weekend. So yeah, not going to be a long video. Quick review on this little Michter's. There is a nice oiliness to it, a little viscosity to it, kind of slow legs, thin, and then there's a little bit of beading on the glass. So a little oiliness. And of course, causes a little bit of a shakiness. And we're quite looking forward to this one. So on the nose, it is just lovely. It is a typical Michter's sweetness. It is very sweet on it. Now, charred American oak. It's a sugary sweet. A little molasses type of sweet. A little butterscotchy type of notes that comes out. But it's 43%. So not really a strong whiskey. And especially with all the sweetness that comes out, you don't get a lot of that alcohol. Even if you do agitate it a little bit, you stick your nose in it, take a deep breath, and there's nothing. It is just lovely, light, sweet, friendly, fruity. Even a little bit of a dark fruit note comes in. A little sherry or cherry note that comes in. Loads and loads of vanilla comes in. It is just a friendly whiskey and quite a drinkable whiskey. Well, we'll see. Cheers. Oh my word, it is so drinkable. That 43%, sometimes and most of the time in a Scotch whiskey, 43%, there will be a little bit of a sting in this one. It's buttery smooth. It's really sweet. A little bit of a dried fruit component comes in. A little bit of a toffee note. A little bit of a fudgy note for me. A sweetness that I really enjoy. Now, what I do like about Michter's is that you can get it here in Belgium. Most of them, a huge variety of them. I've tasted a couple of it already. Enjoyed every single one of them, and this is no exception for me. That lovely, light, friendly sweetness, it's just fantastic. I think it's a whiskey that we from our region or across the pond from you guys in America, there's something that is a great introduction to the whiskies with an E for us. And strangely enough, it's maybe not that popular here, But yeah, try it. From my people, Scottish people, my UK people, all my friends that likes the Scotch whiskey, give it a try. And let me know in the comment what you think of this quick little review and enjoying my holiday. So thank you very much for watching. And of course, thanks to all my Patreons and my members on my member page. So yeah, thanks for all your support. And I see you next time. Cheers.